position, Monroe. It looked pretty bad out there for a while, but we got the job done. Have the doctor look at you and then join me in Hazard Ops. I'll be assembling the rest of the team for debriefing.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I don't care if your hemorrhoids are chronic. There are no medical deferments.
I did not need to hear that.
Doctor. Doctor?
Ah, Mr. Monroe. Your injuries seem to be rather superficial. Dermal regeneration will not be necessary. Though you have some mild skin irritation, perhaps you would like an analgesic cream?
Whatever.
He said that in Star Trek First Contact to the Borg. Go to lounge on deck 4. Okay. Where was the turbo lift?
Deck 4, hazard operations.
The lounge, that was that room I stumbled into earlier. Over here.
Rigel 7 was tough, but we only lived there for a couple of years.
You think you had it tough? Try being a Betazoid on Vulcan, where any hint of emotion is frowned upon.
Hey, Alex.
Just come from sickbay?
Yep.
Excuse me. So, how's the Aurolite cobbler?
Delicious, thank you.
Mr. Chen, your Carnalith stew?
Great, thanks.
Yeah, let's go to the locker room for a debrief. Because I remember... Ah, here we go.
I still can't believe we were all nearly killed last time.
Yeah, they messed us up pretty good.
Well, that's not really fair. We didn't know what to expect. We didn't have all the information.
Hey, Monroe.
Alex, did you hear anything about where they're sending us next?
I heard Chakotay.
I know, but Monroe doesn't know yet.
Oh, yeah?
I ran into Kim. He was going over the data we brought back. He says they had some data on that machine that brought us here.
Hey, Monroe. Word has it I'll be coming along on the next mission. Some kind of stealth operation?
All available hazard team personnel report to the briefing room.
Here we go.
With the information your team retrieved, we've been able to learn a few things about our situation. This is called the Forge. It's generating the dampening field that keeps Voyager and the other ships trapped here.
All right, let's blow it up.
Do we have any idea what's running that thing? Or why it's here?
No. The Aetherians had no detailed information about it. For all we know, it could be a simple machine. But our main concern right now is finding a way out of here. This is Isodesium, a rare isotope that doesn't seem to be affected by the dampening field. B'Elanna thinks she can use it to get repairs done and bring main power back online. Then, hopefully, Voyager can escape. The sensor info from the Aetherians shows that there is Isodesium nearby. Unfortunately, it's located here.
What is that?
An amalgamated base.
Scavengers base of operations.
Ships from different races.
Scavengers. A loose alliance of survivors from the other starships trapped here. They survive by raiding other ships for supplies, like their attack on Voyager earlier. The Isodesium was most likely stolen from other ships. Looks like they used some of it, but most of it is scattered around their base. They probably don't know if it's energy potential.
Terran. There's a reason they're saying Terran and not human.
Voyager functioning again. We don't know what other surprises we'll encounter here or what that Forge has in store for us.
Sensors show hundreds of scavengers on that base. All races we're familiar with. Klingon, human, Melon, and Hirogen. We're a bit outnumbered here, so we've opted for stealth infiltration and retrieval operation. They seem to have a transporter inhibitor field, so a team of 5 will be shuttled to the base by Ensign Paris. Once there, Ken and I will set up an extraction point. Monroe, Telsia, and Odell will split up and retrieve 3 samples of the Isodesium each. When you're done, you will make your way back to the extraction point. That's it, people. Now get prepped and report to the shuttle bay.
Good luck, team.
All right, here we go.
love it when you yank real hard on their ears. Some Vulcan pain ritual thing.
Really?
I feel like he's not being very honest.
How do you think they got so pointy? Trust me. Try it. Tuvok will have an all new respect.
We just finished replicating the new compound grenade rifle. I know it's a stealth mission, but you never know what you're going to run into.
Yeah, we're gonna run into a sneaky operation with explosives.
Launches a taser grenade, and the secondary launches magnetic charges. You might want to test it out on the holodeck here first.
Yeah, how about not? Go into the shuttle bay.
Deck 10, shuttle bay.
Maybe I shouldn't walk around with a freaking grenade launcher out.
Hey Monroe, they're waiting for you down below. They're having some trouble with the docking clamp.
I'll try it again.
I've already tried it 5 times. They're stuck. We tried that. It seals from the inside.
You send one
You'll
of your men
around.
Down there. Can't get those docking clamps released, we'll be going nowhere fast.
Sure. Monroe, you don't look busy. Get down below and see what's
that supposed to mean. Is this not where I'm supposed to go? There we go.
Careful. That's highly compressed Ceraton gas. It's gotta be over 500 degrees. I don't think even your hazard suit can protect you from that kind of heat.
Okay, there's a thing I'm supposed to do. That wasn't it.
Hey Monroe, they're waiting.
Send one of your men down there. If we can't get those docking clamps released, we'll be going nowhere fast.
Sure, Monroe.
All right, on it.
Look busy. Get down below and see what you can do.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay, so how do I go through here? Oh, you can't do that. Back up. Here we go. That wasn't very obvious. Somebody gonna call.
You did it. Good work, Monroe.
Good. Get back up here, Monroe. Let's get this show on the road.
Tom Paris at your service. cruising speed of about 2/3 impulse power, and an elapsed time of just under 5 minutes.
All right, Captain. We're all set here.
Okay, all aboard. This is your captain speaking. The in-flight movie will be Captain Proton versus the Robo-Zombies.
Thank all right, let's go fight some Robo-Zombies. Sorry, the game's cutscenes get really loud. Some awkward 0G animations. I'm just going to go into this one.
Kelsia checking in. I'm in position.
Odell checking in. I'm through the third airlock.
All right, team. We'll be using a coded Federation subspace comm channel. But try to maintain calm silence unless absolutely necessary. When I give the signal, return here. We'll have pattern enhancers set up to beam us out.
Okay, here we go. We are going to really quick go. Turn off always run. Don't remember if that makes a difference, but actually I could just keep it on and use shift to. Old-timey Klingon ship. Not sure what he's looking at there. That's pretty blurry. Oh, there we go.
Watch it. There's a couple of life signs just ahead. Lean around the corner and check it out.
I should just vaporize people so they have no idea I'm here. Can't have these guys waking up and catching me here.
Odell checking in, sir.
Go ahead.
I found some isodesium. This section looks Malon in design. Run down, lots of fog. Radiation levels are high.
Roger. Foster out. Monroe, what's going on down there? You're supposed to avoid detection.
Sorry, sir.
Thanks, asshole. Six. I think I had to jump up. Oh, hi there. That was how we did it. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid detection if that's how I have to get through the area. Sneaking through.
This area looks like a Federation ship, early 23rd century. But I don't recognize these markings.
This is not an archaeological expedition. Just get the samples and get out.
Roger, sir. Telsia out.
Well, it was a good raid.
Raids. We are Klingons, not Orion pirates. There is no honor in raids. And we have to put up with those insufferable.
I gotta hit a switch somewhere to get to the other side of that.
They're lucky we need them for raids. If we ever get out of here, the first ones I plan to kill are those Herogen.
That would be a glorious battle. It will be a good day to die.
Did I unlock that? Yep. Sample one.
Monroe, what's your status?
Just found my first sample, sir.
Roger. Foster out.
Okay. New area. Boy, I need some. Oh, jeez. Well, there's not gonna be any stealth here. Might as well use this since they got plenty of ammo for it. And I'm looping again. I think they're not calling for reinforcements. Well, health, but what I need is ammo. Sample 2.
Heavily guarded.
Can you transfer power away from this quadrant?
Monroe, Ken here. You're in the Klingon engineering section. There should be a power transfer console on the top level.
Roger. I'm on.
You'll know it when you see it.
Oh.
Gonna be a giant button. Routed. New area.
What do you want?
Saboteurs.
What?
Why did you divert our power?
We did not.
Our whole section is on emergency lights.
Bah. So much the better. Now you won't have to see each other's repugnant faces.
We're not leaving until you return power to our sector.
This Patak must be hallucinating.
Yeah, just kill them all. For a straight fight, all this sneaking around. That would have been a good spot to use the grenade launcher, actually. Ammo, we needed that. That was the sneaky route.
Monroe to Foster. I have the last sample of isodesium. I'm on my way back.
Hold on, Monroe. Odell hasn't reported back yet. We can't get any response from him. Can you go check it out?
Yeah. I'm right by the entrance to the Malon area.
Convenient.
See if you can find Odell, but be careful. Foster out.
Monroe to Ken. There's a security door at the Malon entrance.
Roger. I'll see if I can override it from here.
Supposed to still be sneaky, but... I'm right, those things explode. Ah, itch. Really? That was just a dead end? How do I get up to there? Go around those. Dead end. Must have missed a door or something. Wait a second, wasn't I supposed to wait for that guy to come hit it? Or, I don't know. Crap. Might be screwed here. It's an elevator.
Hey,
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I messed up. I have to reload the level. Oh, wait. Slug's puking on me. Toxic goop. Ouch. Just run through it. Oh, crap. So we gotta go jump across there. That ain't it. Come on, get up. There it is, a hidden vent. Sneaky, sneaky. See that dude in there? Just flood the room below me. Like I'm in a puzzle, I gotta figure out how to... Ah, there we go. Okay. We just raised the level of toxic goop in this room. I can go without the health, that's a risky jump.
I don't think they're coming. Those stupid paranoid Hirogen. They lock all their doors. How are we supposed to tell them? I guess they don't want anyone stealing their supplies.
Bye, guys. Ouch. That's a lot of hits we take for falling. Oh, there was a route I was supposed to take to come over here. That route included a switch for opening a door. Energy. That must be the door I'm supposed to go. This ladder. Sneaky, sneaky.
He's on a hunt. Some fresh prey, I hear.
Rogen, I believe these are. I need a giant spike ball. Okay. That's the way I came. Yeah, he's the weapon with the most plentiful ammo. Okay. Hey, found him.
Yes, sir. I was ambushed. The weapon, communicator, taken. Never saw them.
Save your strength, Tom. I'll beam you out of here.
Wait, but don't we have to go back to the certain area in order to be transported out?
I'm beaming him back to the extraction.
Ah, there we go. Okay.
Understood. Foster out.
Monroe. Wait. I still have to get one more sample of the Isidesium.
Don't worry, Tom. I'll get it.
On it.
Be careful. Ambush.
Here we go.
Surrender or die.
There's ammo here. I'm full on ammo, apparently. I took way too many hits there. Okay, somewhere there's a switch I gotta hit. Just go through this door. That's not a door. Button. Okay, so I did have to just clear the room.
Monroe to Foster. I found the last piece of Isidesium. There's a huge bay between us. There's a crane system of some sort, but the control room is on the other side.
Wait a second, Alex. I think I know where you are. I was just there. Hold on.
Convenient.
Okay, I'm here. I see the controls. Give me just a second.
Telsia, behind you!
Take her alive!
And they're called Terrans because they're Mirror Universe dudes. Best part of the whole game is when you go into their part of the base.
Got to rescue her.
Of all the... All right, Monroe, but be careful. We can't afford to lose another man. If you can't rescue her, just get back here.
Don't worry, sir. I'll get her. Monroe out.
All right, we're on it.
Monroe.
That's some classic original series area. Okay, find and rescue Telsia. This part's good because we have to disguise ourselves. Okay, carefully sneak around. Most of these doors are welded shut.
Move already.
Whose turn is it?
Yours.
Oh yes, right.
Back around the other side. Some burned out quarters. No empire. Okay, so there's a vent I was supposed to notice, I guess. But where? I'm going there. So much for stealth. Oh god, I'm almost dead. That did not go well. Wasn't there a health thing through here? Yep, okay. We just have to not get shot even once. Oh, good. There we go. Dead end.
I got it under control. Just a few more seconds.
So they caught this woman trying to steal some of our isodesium. She had a whole bag full of it.
What? Where did she come from?
Nobody knows, but Doc Krieg's got her down in sickbay for questioning.
Okay, all set here.
Great. Come on, Ren. Let's get back to that converter those crinkleheads gave us.
She's talking back to, talking about the Klingons.
If you need us for anything, just call her.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Well, that'll draw some attention. To sick bay. The thing that gives us plenty of audio warning when we're getting close to those things. New area. This is a bit of a maze.
I don't know why they make us patrol all the time. It's not like the Malons would come back after what we did to them the last time.
Yeah, just open fire.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Hit the alarm!
Monroe to Foster. I know where Telsi is being held, but this idiot swarming with scavengers.
Here we go. This is where we get disguised.
For me to get to her.
Don't risk the mission, Monroe. If the odds are overwhelming, you're going to have to abort. Telsia knew what she was getting into. She wouldn't want you to get killed in some hopeless...
Wait a second. I've got an idea. Monroe out.
We are dressed as a scavenger. So we have to be using this weapon now, because if they see us with any other weapon out, they'll know I'm not me. I'm gonna just walk right into sick bay. As soon as we find sick bay. Yeah, let's not go that way. Okay, so here's what we do. If we give her the one he's asking for, blue hypospray, she'll tell us who we are. We'll tell the doctor who we are. But if we take this one, then we just knock him out like that.
It's me, Alex.
Thank God. Undo these restraints. The only way back to the extraction point is through the control center, and it's sure to be guarded.
Then you'll have to pretend to be my prisoner.
Oh, come on, Monroe. That's the oldest one in the book.
So you should probably put your gun away.
Suggestions?
Okay, okay. Here, follow me.
How much ammo do I have in the... Half ammo. Okay.
I have the passcode for the door. Give me a second. Four of them. Be ready.
What's up, dudes?
Where are you taking her?
She's my prisoner.
Oh, shit.
Bring her here. I never told anyone to. Wait. Who are you? Men, detain them both. Come here!
Okay, I shouldn't have walked into that. Okay. Wrong way. I love the original series sound effects. There's a cutscene through the store, I think. Yep. I remember this.
I don't think your prisoner trick is going to work this time.
It didn't work the first time.
I told you that was the oldest one in the book.
Is that the only way back?
The one and only.
Okay, look, I've got an idea. I'll go out there and distract them. They shouldn't recognize me with this disguise on. At least not right away. While they're distracted, you sneak out. Take all the isodesium with you.
But what if they realize you're not one of them? Are you sure that...
I'll be fine. Trust me.
Hey, Monroe. Last one there's a Denebian Slime Devil.
What's a Denebian Slime Devil?
Hey, what are you doing here?
The captain sent me down to check things out.
Really? I didn't hear anything from the captain about this.
Oh, yeah. The communications are out. He sent me down here to tell you in person.
Tell us what?
That I'm coming.
That I'm coming?
I don't think I've seen you before.
Hey, Buck. Ooh. Yeah, I've been having fun. It's,
there's an intruder disguised as one of us with a...
awkward moment right now.
The captain. Capture them at all costs.
Well, this is awkward.
Surrender or die.
Well, that was effective. Okay, that's the right way. Heal up. Okay, getting back to the start. What I'm really looking forward to, Buck, is when I finish this game, the sequel's also out, and I never played that one, so... get to see what happens with that one.
Who's there?
Boss fight.
I am the hunter. You are...
we get this guy's gun, though, when I'm done, and I love this guy's gun.
Performance has been exemplary. You shall make a challenging prey.
Look,
There's no need for this. Can't we just...
Okay, you can blow this stuff up. Oh, jeez. Okay, hide underneath him. That's gonna be a strategy. Oh, do I have to fight these guys again? There we go. Good thing he can't shoot through the floor. Shield to go down, blast him.
Yes, I appreciate a challenging hunt.
How do you get to that health terminal? There we go.
You are the victor.
Now we got his gun.
Still, I might be able to get a medic.
No. You are the victor. May your hunts bring you great honor.
I love this gun. Or are they gonna come through this one, I think?
You cut this door down.
Yeah, that door, okay. Love this gun. Ricochets, that come back to me. Love this gun. Favorite gun in the whole game. We're racing back to the extraction point now. Come on, go in the door. Now go down the ladder. What's up, dudes?
Okay, team. That's everyone. Let's get out of here. Activate the pattern enhancers. I've got the ISOD.
That's right, the Borg level's next. And the entire point of the mission is to get that stuff they just beamed out.
Oh no.
Oh my god. He's dead.
Dun dun dun.
Voyager. Four to beam back.
Ah. I hate that the cutscene just got way loud.
Beam
wounded directly to sickbay. Where is Lieutenant Foster? Would you mind explaining exactly what happened?
Yeah, the frickin' Borg showed up.
Borg, sir. When we activated the pattern enhancers, they must have been able to beam in.
They took Foster and the Isodesium.
They caught us completely by surprise. They were in and out before we could even react.
Ms. Murphy, you are dismissed. Could you not have prevented the Borg from taking the Isodesium?
Sir, I didn't want to take the chance I might hit Foster.
That is a chance you should have taken, Mr. Monroe.
What?
There is such a thing as acceptable losses. Had you fired, it is likely that the Borg would not have...
They would have just beamed it out no matter what.
And Foster might be dead.
Possibly. But your emotional decision may have cost the lives of every member of this crew. Perhaps next time, you will consider this. Prepare a full report. I will summon you when we determine what action to take.
Yeah, we're going to go after him. Okay, so I'm going to end the stream here. I've been gone a couple hours. Hope you guys liked it. I'll see you next time. Gamers Unite.